Oh, hey there. How's it going, my viewers? I'm doing well. This is your old good buddy here, Rai, and I'm back with another excellent video. Anywho, earlier today, I post a photo on Twitter. If you have not seen that photo by now, it is TeamRai32. That is my Twitter name. But anyway, I went to Buffalo Wild Wings with my mom, my sister, myself. My dad was home doing other things, if you were curious. Anywho, I tried a different beer. I never tried a beer. Not this kind of beer. I was going to go for margarita, but I changed my mind. So, this beer is out of this world. From my point of view, it's very good and it's very cold. So, I opened it already. No further ado, here it is. Let me know if you heard of beer before. It's kind of weird shape as a bottle. Very good. Okay. So, I loved it. I fell in love with the damn beer. So, after that, we went to liquor stores, because my mom wanted to pick up some other stuff, so it makes sense. So I checked out. We had to go to a different liquor store, and guess what? We found it. Well, actually, I found it. But you know what I'm saying. So, it's worth the admission. What am I saying? It's worth the price. Well, I'm not going to tell you how much it is, because you guys could look it up on the internet. So it's not really worth it. But every beer you go to, I mean, every state you live in, is a different price. So why even discuss about the price? So they only come in 6. They don't come in 24, they don't come in 12. That sucks. You know, like a little case, that really sucks. So you buy them warm, not cold, because they don't have a cold version. I think they do. Yeah, they do. They got different kinds. So this is very good. I doubt this is from Hawaii. They just used a picture of it, so I'm doubt it. It's good, you know. Yes, I know that alcohol is not good for you. Nothing's good for you these days. But you only live once. And just let everyone know, probably none of you will believe me, I don't go ape shit on alcohol. I know my limit and all good stuff. I'm a lightweight, and I think one or two, maybe three, that's it. Go ahead and make fun of me. I know you're gonna make fun of me, but I wanna be careful. You know, there's a lot of people could drink more than I can, but that's okay. But the key is, if you're going out with your friends, I know you wanna hear from me, make sure you eat something before you head out, because if not, you'll be totally screwed. And most of the places, when you go to sports bars or bars, don't have food. So that really sucks. But I'm getting off subject here. This is very good. If you're a beer drinker, or if you're not a beer drinker, if you want to try it, give it a try. But if you only get alcohol or can't have alcohol, that's okay. I'm not gonna, this is up to you. You know, you make the decision, you know? But I'm getting tired. So, I don't know why I'm getting tired. I guess I didn't sleep very well last night. But anyway, I'm gonna object off subject here. No, I'm not drunk. Don't let you know. I just get tired and I talk stupid talk. So, that's about it. If you like this kind of video, but I doubt it, slap this video, give us some awesome comments, share this video, tweet this video, and don't forget to subscribe. This video means a lot to me. This channel means a lot to me. Have a good Sunday night, and I'll talk to you on the flip side. I think this is the only video I'm going to upload on my YouTube channels. Sorry to break it down to you. Have a good night. Peace out. Hopefully you let me know if you find this beer at the liquor stores, Anyway, just let me know, okay? Down below. I really appreciate it.